lover asked his beloved, do you love yourself more than you love me? The beloved replied, I have died to myself and I live for you. I've disappeared from myself and my attributes. I am present only. Knowing you, I have become a scholar.